the same time, there's no question that many people consider that it was the coverage of Vietnam War. Coverage of Vietnam. Coverage. Coverage.
You're everywhere and nowhere, baby. That's where you're at. Going down a bumpy hillside in your hippie hat.
Flying. It's Wain, I presume.
Hello, sir.
In purely military terms, it was a brilliantly conceived plan. The Israelis managed to achieve complete tactical surprise and with an armoured brigade smashed their way through a much larger Egyptian armoured division. On paper, at least, it was an idea which couldn't possibly have worked, and in this case it probably wouldn't have worked had it not been for the fact that the Egyptians made a great tactical blunder.
Oh, is it more, too much more than a pretty face?
It's
so strange.
We're now 1 mile from the Suez Canal, and we're coming under sporadic shell fire.
Mission
of events in Ireland.
Arrived. Fire was opened up. Down the roof.
I'm sorry, I'll read that again.
Wesley and Chris. I think it's a real tribute to you that a couple of weeks ago, in that amazing array of stories that were the history of ITN's News at 10, your story was the most memorable, that extraordinary one from Vietnam, one of the great stories ever done by a correspondent. So, cheers from me.
Hi, Chris. Well, I'm sad you're going, mate. Been wonderful working with you. I in fact cut one of the first pieces when you came here from ITN, so I've got the pleasure of actually cutting the last piece. Good luck, mate. Enjoy your retirement. It's been a real pleasure. Action.
Bye, Chris, and enjoy your entertainment.
No, retirement. Oh!
Yes, you know those flaming boxes we have to keep marking up? Education Baker, Health Walsh. Well, no more Whale Rain or Rail Wain. Well, say that with a glass of wine down here. Whale Wain.
Do you know Chris Wayne's going?
Yes, I did. It's a great tragedy.
We'll say goodbye to him.
Hello, Chris.
Chris, how can you love us and leave us this way? I'm going to miss you. Take care.
I never work with Chris. That's all I wanted.
Hi, Chris. Just to say it's been very nice working with you over several years now. I wish you all the very best for your retirement. Have a wonderful time and enjoy the rest of your life. I'm sure you will.
The thing we liked about Chris Wain in radio was he always put his sources at the end of the story. It's a lost art.
Bye, Chris, and all the very best for your... Oh, I can't do it.
Sorry, Chris is leaving.
Oh, is he? Well, Chris, good luck in your retirement, mate. It's been a pleasure to work with you over many years. I remember once when you were a defence correspondent having to go down to meet somebody you're going to interview. There was a fashion for wearing woolly pulleys at the time, and I got my RAF blue one on, and I was asked by this interviewee chap if I was your aide-de-camp. Well, I don't know what rank you achieved here or elsewhere, but enjoy, have a good return.
But smile. There's a big grin. Big grin.
Hi, Chris, and all the very best.
I was talking. Back again.
Well, cheerio, Chris. I hope you enjoy your retirement as much as I've enjoyed mine. And all I can say is it's been nice working with you.
Chris, as a researcher at the BBC, almost my first job was to do something for you, which was to rush down and get the post to post three Valentine's cards. I was impressed then, and I'm still impressed now.
Hi, Chris. What's Chris Wain like to work with?
Now I've got to think about that one.
Bye, Chris.
We'll certainly miss you. Have a good, happy retirement, and live long.
Chris, you were the first of the ITN reporters, if my memory does not fail me, to jump ship and join the BBC. They got a bargain. They got a lot out of you. And you're going to be missed.
Nice to know you, Chris. All the best.
Keep well.
Bye, Chris. Enjoy yourself.
Cheers. We'll be right back.
road safety experts. Damn.
Here we are, down to memory flow for Dublin.
Okay.
Thanks.
Will I see you again?